गुड मॉर्निंग 11th क्लास. टुडे आर टॉपिक इज मोल फ्रैक्शन. दिस वन इज अनदर मेथड फॉर एक्सप्रेसिंग कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन. ओके, नाउ मोल फ्रैक्शन, दैट वन इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय चाय. मीन्स यू के एक्चुअली इट्स अ CHIE, नॉर्मली इट्स अ काय. ओके, बट someone said it's a chai also, so the representation is both are right. Either you can say kai or either it's a chai, but nowadays this symbol generally it's represented by x also, so both are valid. Either you can make a proper it's long x or otherwise it's a normal x. Okay, both are allowed. Now mole fraction, actually what's the mole fraction? Now suppose a solution is formed by the combination of two, okay, that one is A and B, one is solute, one is solvent. Okay, both combine and it forms a solution. So actually the ratio of number of moles of one component, either it's a A, either it's a B, to the total number of moles present in the solution, that one is known as mole fraction. Okay, now just see, this one is, suppose you have to calculate mole fraction of A, it's a chi A, that one is equal to number of moles of A, because now you are calculating mole fraction of A, that's why here it's written one component. Okay, the number of moles of A, okay, this one upon total number of moles. Total number of moles you can write like this also. Now just see, it's a chi A is equal to Na, number of moles of A, to write down Na, upon total number of moles, and because solution is formed by the combination of two only, that's why it's a Na plus Nb. Okay, now suppose you have to calculate mole fraction of B, so here it's a number of moles of B upon total number of moles, so it's your wish. Now suppose, okay, solution is formed by the combination of three components, so here it's a Na plus Nb plus Nc also, because it's a total number of moles. Now remember one thing, for binary solution, binary means binary by it's a two, okay, those who are formed by the combination of two components, that one is binary solution. If three components combine, so that solution is known as ternary solution, and for four it's a quaternary solution. Now just see, for binary solution, that mole fraction of A plus mole fraction of B is equal to one. Okay, even if it is for ternary solution, means for three, so it's a mole fraction of A plus B plus C, mole fraction of C, that one is also equal to one. So means with the help of this information, you can easily check your answer also, ki whether the answer is right or wrong. Now, okay, just see question. A solution is 25% water, 25% ethanol and 50% acetic acid by mass. Now calculate the mole fraction of each component. Now again, percentage is given, it means you have to consider their mass. Okay, 100, so let the total mass of the solution is 100 gram, and you know if 100 gram is there, the 25% of 100 is 25 gram, this one is also 25 gram, and this one is also 50 gram. Okay, this one, now just see the mass of water. Okay, I'm taking it as A, your wish, you can take it as X, Y, Z also, that is equal to 25 gram. Now what about molar mass of 18? Why I'm calculating this? Because for this you have to calculate number of moles, and how to calculate number of moles? Remember, that is given mass, or either it's a mass in gram upon molar mass. So molar mass is 18. Now it's a ethanol formula, C2H5OH, ethyl alcohol, or either ethanol, it's, I'm taking it as B, that is equal to 25 gram, molar mass is 46. You know how to calculate, already explained in earlier videos. Okay, now mass of acetic acid, it's a vinegar, CH3COOH, or either you can say it's a ethanoic acid. Now it's a 50 gram, molar mass is 60, again same, you can calculate it. Okay, now just see, first of all, because number of moles is required for calculating mole fraction, so first of all calculate number of moles. Now Na, that one is equal to 25 upon 18, okay, that is for water. Now solve it, after solving this answer is 1.388. okay, now you have to calculate up to 3 decimal places. Now just see, after decimal 3 digits we have, okay, so at least 3 digits required after decimal. Now Nb is equal to 25 upon 46, answer is 0.543. calculation, you have to calculate. Okay, now Nc, that one is 50 Now just see 50 upon 60, answer is 0.833. This one is regarding to A, B, C. Now your work is total number of moles is required, so you can calculate. Just see, it's a total number of moles. So 1.388 plus 0.543 plus 0.833, your answer is 2.764. Okay, now calculate mole fraction of A. It's a Na upon total number of moles, Na plus Nb plus Nc. So your answer is 0.502. Same with B. It's a Nb upon total number of moles. I'm writing directly here. You can write formula also first. That Nb upon total number of moles, that's 0.543 upon 2.764. After calculating this, your answer is 0.196. Okay, then mole fraction of C. Okay, that one is 0.833. It's Nc upon total number of moles, and answer is 0.302. This one is regarding to your mole fraction. Now one question is for you. You have to try it. Now just see, a solution of glucose in water is labeled as 10% by weight. Again, you have to assume total mass of solution is 100. Okay, now calculate the density of the solution is itna gram per ml is given. Calculate molarity and mole fraction of each component. So you have to calculate it and show it to me also. Okay, thank you.